sheer fact that you have elected me emperor of the entire planet. Please. I promise you that I will be a fair emperor, a just emperor, a kind emperor. First, to my five old gays, I promise that I have not forgotten you. To Michael, without you, the five old gays would not exist. I give you the continent of North America. Keep America strong, Michael. Keep America strong, and for the love of God, keep an eye on those Canadians that are to my way. To Van, Miss Tuesday, I give you all of Europe. You are in charge of all those little stinky Europeans. It is up to you to bring some class to the region. And for the love of God, remind the French that it is okay to wear deodorant. And no, please, that's all. To Thursday, Gina, I give you the entire continent of Africa. Because out of all five of us, I think pretty much you're going to be the one to come here first. That's all I'm saying. To David, of course, you being a brother, a fellow Hispanic, I give you the entire continent of South America. For the love of God, keep all the immigrants out of America. Because I'm so shutting down. Shutting down. I, of course, will set up my empire's capital in Asia, and I will use Australia as my Now on to business. I promise you that I will keep up all of my campaign promises to all the people that voted in favor of Proposition 8 and Proposition 2 and all those other propositions that ban gay people from marriage. To you, I give you a boot to the head. I have a lot of shoes, people, and there's a lot of boots to the head. Yes, thank you. No, please, you're too much. Stop. And I, as promised during my campaign as for Emperor of the World, I promise that all of the stupid, ignorant, and annoying people will all be rounded up and taken to concentration camps. Well, they will be sterilized and prevented from breeding any further. Thank you. I am humbled to be your new emperor. Me and my first lady, Ben Affleck, we are here to serve you. So thank you for electing me.